What have Joe Biden and the Democrats in Congress done to fight climate change and protect the environment? Super glad you asked. Because there's like a few things. For instance, they rejoined the Paris Climate Accord, putting America on track to reach the accord's 50% emissions reduction goal by 2030. They made the biggest investments to fight climate change in the history of the world, including $370 billion in the Inflation Reduction Act alone, an estimated 950 million solar panels and 120,000 wind turbines operational by 2030, enough solar and wind energy to power more than 56 million homes, with another estimated 2,300 battery plants to store clean energy and double battery storage, up to $10,000 in tax breaks and rebates for consumers buying electric vehicles, solar panels, and other energy-efficient home upgrades, millions of new union jobs to build new clean energy infrastructure, tax credits and incentives for clean energy storage and production, credits and incentives to build 500,000 EV charging stations, the increased emissions and fuel efficiency standards on motor vehicles, enough to slash the use of hydrofluorocarbons by 85% by 2036. Oh, Joe Biden and the Democrats in Congress also led 144 nations into an agreement that eliminates the use of methane, the planet's most damaging pollutant. And they established new international standards for clean cement, which is currently responsible for 8% of global climate emissions, and revoked the permit for the Keystone XL pipeline so that indigenous peoples can have water, you know, to drink, and land to live.